Oh, when they arrest, before McMillan vote down, we'll reckon with public concern. This is an atrocity. This is a violation of Aboriginal rights. I will not go to jail.
I'm gonna die, 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 I'